I'm very excited. It's my friend, my dearest friend, Meetu's film, and I've been connected to Meetu for a very long time, and I'm so glad that she's done this. And there's nothing I have to even mention or say that, you know, we're supporting this film or we're there because of, you know, the topic that she's chosen. In fact, I know how much this film means to her and what this means to her. And we all, in fact, not only me, but I think that everyone who this message goes to, okay, should be there for this particular film and see that how we consider ourselves to be fortunate. But genuinely, you know, these kids are so loving and so fortunate that it is, it's so overwhelming to interact with them. So I'm just glad that I'm here and I'm a part of this, and I'm going to be watching her maiden venture for the first time. So I'm just glad to be here.
Sohil, nowadays the short films and documentaries are taking a big platform. So aap in future kabhi karte ho sir like this?
If I get an interesting topic to make a documentary film, because see, that's a very responsible job. In fact, documentaries and short films is something that it doesn't come into the commercial space, or it doesn't come into the so-called entertaining space. You have to have something that you need to say, that you need to convey with a lot of study, with a lot of homework. And I was always very bad at homework, even from school. So yeah, but if I have in the future, when I get as responsible as Meetu and have something to talk about and to say, I would love to. But for that, you genuinely have to be very involved and evolved as a few friends of mine.
So apart from this, do you believe any superstition or lucky charm? Like Salman believes in wearing that dress?
No, I don't think Salman bhai believes in... I think that because my father used to wear it, so my Subhai wears it. But he doesn't really... I don't think he's very... I think the whole world knows that he's not very superstitious about anything. He takes life as it comes, and he's lived on his terms and conditions. But yeah, I think it's just a legacy that used to see my father wearing it, and he found it extremely intriguing. So, so he started wearing. I think my father presented one to him years back, because he just asked my dad once. He said that, "Daddy, aap yu kya, aap yu kyun pehante ho?" So dad said, "Mujhe bhi nahi pata." And I think that's the equation they shared.
So, aap personally believe?
I think to my convenience, I believe in the harder you work is the luckier you get. I don't think there's a correct time to ask that question. We're here for something else.
Yeah? According to your